base, so you have solid, and if you can and if you can afford it, put this. This is what's called AP20. It's actually used up now, but they're basically 20 mil, the highest, the longest bit, and it's got dust. So it's a mixture, and it goes reasonably soft. But the cool thing about that is, if you've got that on the ground rather than soil or clay, you can shift your rocks and make them settle. You know, it's a bit hard to do that on soil.
Yeah, right.
And also, there's a bit of give in it. So if you do get any soil movement, I was just saying to somebody before, when you build a dry stone wall, as opposed to those, well, I think they're hideous, those Firth thingamajigs. If the footing on the Firth one moves, you're going to have a big crack in the wall. They're going to, you know, because they're all uniform. The dry stone wall, because none of these things are the same. If it does move,
no,
it's not going to look so bad, you know.